9 plays, 70 yards, 4:11 off the clock. I mean, again, the adverse situation in which the drive started in, the Rebels overcoming that should give them some confidence going on. Now, there hasn't really been a problem lately of the Rebels starting fast in games. The problem is the consistency and whether they can sustain it or not. We have to feel good about their chances still playing here at San Jose Stadium. Well, that drive, that scoring drive opening up, that means...
Oh! Rebel, Blake Decker, to get both teams from the score. Jonathan Lavin checks in for the drive to play after. UNLV goes 26 yards on three plays. Time of possession, 1 minute 14 seconds. 5-yard pass play, Blake Decker to get both teams from the score.
Second down.
football spotted at the 32-yard line. Third down. Third and 50.
Around the ball carrier.
first and 10 at that point. incomplete to number 33, Martez Waller, 8 of 6 on the play. It'll be second down and 4. Pass complete over the middle to number 40, 61 yards and a first down in Rebel territory. First and 10 at the 48. Burrell, the ball carrier. Gain of 13 yards. Benny Vea over to make the stop. Martez Waller, the ball carrier. Gain of 6. Powell Okalele making the tackle.
Thank you.
50 yards. Loss of four.
Thank you.
Murray Lawrence, the ball carrier. Pick up a 2 yards on the play. Claudell Lewis in on the stop. Third and one.
First and 20. Thank you.
First and 10 at the 23-yard line.